Heroes of Hollywood. If God does in fact exist, I'd imagine it's Patrick Swayze. The star of 80s cinema was professionally trained in ballet, could put Bow Wow to shame on roller skates, an accomplished martial artist, a smoother surfer than Kelly Slater, and an expert skydiver. The form and the physique are a perfect 10. He's proficient in Tai Chi, because life needs balance, but also bred Arabian horses, because why the fuck not? He released a love ballad that instantly rose to the top of the Billboard charts. Is there anything this man couldn't do? I think not, stupid. He was a licensed pilot with better navigational skills than Amelia Earhart, and aged so well he played a 21-year-old in Dirty Dancing at 35. The Botox. In fact, his moves were so elite the director told him to dumb him down because he was looking more like Chris Brown. Unheard of. He was also named People's Sexiest Man Alive in 91. That shit is a no-brainer.